Wearable computers, also known as body-borne computers or wearables, are miniature electronic devices that are worn under, with, or on top of clothing. This class of wearable technology has been developed for general or special-purpose information technologies. It is also used in media development. Wearable computers are especially useful for applications that require more complex computational support, such as accelerometers or gyroscopes, than just hardware-coded logic. Wearable computing devices are variously defined. For example, consumers often refer to wearable computers as computers that can be easily carried on the body, or systems with a heads-up display or speech-activated. This contrasts with academics that define wearables as a system that can perform a set of functions without being constrained by the physical hardware of the system. Merchandisers often use the broadest definition, as any computing device worn on the body. This article page will use the broadest definition. Smartwatches and the Fitbit system are the most common form, worn on the wrist. Google Glass is an optical head-mounted display supplying augmented reality perspective, controlled by novel gestural movements. One common feature of wearable computers is their persistence of activity. There is constant interaction between the wearable and user, so there is no need to turn the device on or off. Another feature is the ability to multitask. When using a wearable computer, there is no need to stop what one is doing to use the device. Its functionality blends seamlessly into all other user actions. These devices can be used by the wearer to act as a prosthetic. It may therefore be an extension of the user's mind or body. Many issues are common to wearables, as with mobile computing, ambient intelligence, and ubiquitous computing research communities. These include power management and heat dissipation, software architectures, wireless and personal area networks, and data management, all of which are essential for overall data quality and trust in the device.